So this is for those whom have stayed with me the entire time. A first here on YouTube for this channel and for myself since having begun my transition on December 2nd of 2016 via HRT or hormone replacement therapy through the methods of estrogen and anti-androgen. And it is a practically a direct video response to the user on here known as Ash Hardell that I am not necessarily a fan of, but am very happily an enthusiast of their content. And it's involving the relationship I have with my chest. I've only in the last few weeks started enjoying how it looks. Only then.